Good morning, Village School, and welcome to our live newscast.
Your newscasters are Neil from Mrs. Davidson and Mrs. Hines' class.
And also Caden from Mrs. Davidson and Mrs. Hines' class.
Today is Friday, September 28th, 2012. It's a day three.
Today's character education thought of the day is set a good example on the playground by following rules and taking turns. Now to our weather center.
Today's cloudy and rainy. The current temperature is 64 degrees Fahrenheit. Today's high temperature is 76 degrees Fahrenheit. Looking at the, today's low temperature is 54 degrees Fahrenheit. Tomorrow will be cloudy. Tomorrow's high temperature will be 70 degrees Fahrenheit. Tomorrow's low temperature will be 51 degrees Fahrenheit. Looking at the radar, we see plenty of rain and clouds coming from the west. There will be indoor recess today.
If you look up at the night sky tonight, here's what the moon will look like.
We are getting closer and closer to a full moon. Tomorrow will be exact.
Today's lunch will be Tony's whole wheat pizza.
At this time, please stand for the flag salute. I pledge allegiance to the flag
of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is a school spirit day.
And we saw a lot of VES in Montgomery gear out there as we got off the bus this morning.
Now we will continue with our Spanish heritage celebration.
Here's Lisbeth.
Hola, amigos. Me llamo Lisbeth. La persona famosa del día es Sonia Sotomayor. Sonia Sotomayor es la primera juez latina de la Corte Suprema de los Estados Unidos. Sus padres vinieron de Puerto Rico. Puerto Rico es un territorio de los Estados Unidos. Los colores de la bandera de Puerto Rico son rojo, blanco y azul. Y tienen una estrella a la izquierda. Now back to our broadcasters.
Thanks, Lisbeth.
Next week, we will celebrate a week of respect.
Mr. Hattinger will start off the week on Monday with a short presentation on the news.
We are asking everyone to wear yellow on Monday to show their support.
On Wednesday, we will also want you to wear red so you get colored. So get your colored shirts ready for this weekend.
We have good news to celebrate today. Mr. Hattinger turns 49 today.
Be sure to wish him a happy birthday today.
For the VS News Network, this is Caden signing off.
And Neil signing off.
Tune in on Monday for another edition of the VS News.
Have a fantastic Friday
and a wonderful weekend. Womp, 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 womp